Agriculture Cabinet Secretary Willy Bett says flour prices will drop next week after the arrival of subsidized maize from Mexico. Bett said the imported grain will go directly to the millers. Here are the details.
I'm happy to say the awaited maize, which we have imported, which is supposed to stabilize our prices in the country, the first ship is what we are seeing today. The final result is that, and according to the forces of demand and supply, what we will then see from here is a situation where the prices will now have to come down because the supply will have been beefed up in the country. I would want to say we have worked, and as government, we have worked with the millers, say that this situation is handled in a manner that the net beneficiary of all this is the consumer.